Hi friends, today we will perform an activity. We will find the poles of the bar magnet using magnetic compass. So here is a bar magnet and I have covered it with a piece of newspaper and cello tape so that I cannot see the north pole and south pole. Now what I will do is I will bring this bar magnet near the compass and try to identify which pole is north and which pole is south. So let's keep it. So you can see that the point of the needle, that the arrow is pointing towards this pole, means it is getting attracted to this pole. See, you can see whenever I move this bar magnet, the needle also gets moved. That means this is a south pole, because I know the needle always, the point of the needle, that is arrow, always points towards the south, always points towards the north pole. So we know that north pole and south pole gets attracted, therefore this will be the south pole and this will be the north pole, of course. Now let's see whether I am right or wrong. So I will remove it. So yes, this is the south pole. So this is north, that means this is south pole, and yes, it was right. So this is south and this is north.